always be yourself and do whatever makes you happy, and then you'll enjoy life.
Don't just go for the job with the most money. Do a job where you're going to get satisfaction out of it.
My advice is don't forget where you came from. Your family will love you even when other people don't love you so much. So never forget that.
You're always going to get knocked down. You just need to build yourself back up and get on with it. Everybody's going to have failures in life, and it just makes you stronger.
Hard work always pays off, but you won't always see the rewards straight away.
Always trust yourself and back yourself, and you can achieve what you want to. And to always reach out for support when you need it. There's always people there who are happy to help you.
I think to be kind and to love and forgive.
I will miss the spirit. There's a lot of spirit among your grade and you bring a lot of colour.
I feel like that we've learned as a team and I'm really going to miss that interaction.
This grade has been a really fun-loving and really respectful group of students, so I think that's what I'm going to miss.
Oh, it's 100% going to be my recce's. They've been an unreal bunch of girls and boys, involving themselves regularly in water polo, lawn bowls. Highlight was Bella Wills hitting herself with a squash racket.
Seeing the students come in through the door and you say hello, the interactions, the bubbly personalities, the variety of personalities. I will miss the individuals.
I will miss the dedication that all the Year 12 groups show and just the influence that they have on, or the positive influence they have on the younger grades.
In high school, everybody achieves things in the same deadline. You all do exams together, you graduate together, but in life, everyone achieves things at different rates. Don't compare yourself to other people. It's really important, it's your journey.
Wish I had known before I left school is that I wasn't going to be everybody's cup of tea, and I didn't need to be. I just needed to be my cup of tea.
It's okay. Really, everything is okay. Not to take things too seriously. Just build your relationships with other people.
Just remember that it's not a race. You've got all the time in the world to get where you're going.
That mum and dad always know best.
100% that my mum is always right. And never to argue with my mum because I will lose every single time.
I would like to have known that where you are right now is enough. And that there's always time to achieve more.
I think I'd like to have known that life doesn't always turn out the way that you thought it was, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. And that, you know, good things come in life and you just have to take it as it comes.
Resilience.
Grade 12, in the famous words of Mr. Mark Green, show perseverance and true grit.
Despite a lot of plans being spoilt this year with COVID, Year 12s really showed that they were committed and determined to grab as much fun and success despite all the trials. And mostly being role models to the peers even when they didn't feel like it and they were disappointed.
They took on challenges, lots of different strategies, and they just went for it. I really admired their perseverance.
They embraced looking after their own mental health and being open to the supports that they needed and putting supports in for others with Wellbeing Wednesday. And I think they really made looking after yourself a priority.
Your cohort showed a lot of strength. You didn't have a choice. You had to be resilient and you did it really well.
They did well at staying positive when they had some tough times, and they also came together really well and showed really good leadership as a group and positivity.
This has been a trying year. So many new experiences, so many different experiences, and instead of seeing people become selfish and isolated, I saw people develop resilience and compassion that wasn't there before.
Favourite memories got to be at the Year 11 retreat. It was so good and so funny to watch you all get up and sing.
My favourite memory goes to the beginning of the year when it was a swimming carnival, and that was the first time we saw all Year 12s
start in the year as they meant to go on. They were in full costumes more than normal. All the stalls were decorated. And particularly for me, the Farrelly noise from the year 12 was unbelievable, particularly Olivia, who strained her voice that day. And we were in full rehearsals with a musical.
Far grade 9 camp where young Bradley Anderson and Andrew Griffiths were keeping me up all night. So I made them run hills at about 10:30 at night for Andrew Griffiths to nearly have an asthma attack in the middle of the night, which I was not prepared for.
Well, obviously, my beautiful year 12 drama class, you guys were so much fun to work with, and the best memories are always when we had our big class debates or I made you argue for something that you didn't believe in. You're so passionate and I'm so proud of all of you.
I have two favourite memories. One was that we finally got to go and play football in Roma, and I will never forget Jackson Hagen's nosebleed. It was very impressive. And also my last class with my Year 12 Religion and Ethics group, which was a heap of fun.
Because I've got so many great memories, but I think probably the last couple of years and this year, hanging out with the students in the drone stuff, so Sam and Josh and Nathan and Declan and also Dylan as well. We had so much fun.
You've been fantastic. Well done.
You guys are so funny and so passionate and so resilient. You're going to crush life.